Hello my friends, it's Gabriel with the Last Huntsman channel here once again. I'm continuing the Van Meter State Park hiking trails series. There's about three more trails left. This is obviously, I thought the cemetery trail was the smallest one, but this is the smallest one. This is just a jaunt back and forth, and it's just a kind of an overlook of the Missouri River. So I'll do this one real quick, and we'll move on to the bigger trails. I will say that even though it's the shortest trail here at Van Meter State Park, the Missouri River Overlook Trail, I think, is one of the better done trails here. Kind of has a real nice fine gravel on it. Kind of wish a lot of the other trails was done up like this, especially the lake trail that I'm about to trek on, because it can be kind of rough and overgrown a lot of times. Hopefully not overgrown with poison ivy and such. All right, so we got to the top of the Missouri River Overlook Trail here. Obviously has some history here, Lewis and Clark expedition across Missouri, blah 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 blah. You guys can look all this up. I'm not gonna go over it all. Kind of has this border semi useless platform here, and I don't know why that's so bright. I'm not sure if you can see that, but there's the Missouri River, and then there's kind of the swampland, wetland surrounding it. But yeah, that's about it. Well, my friends, that's the real quick Missouri River Overlook Trail here at Van Meter State Park. I'm gonna be hiking to the other last couple more trails, and that'll be it of this series. Thanks for watching, my friends. God bless and carry on.